Don't give up. Come on, you can do it.
That'll do.
Gotta go for it now. How shocking.
Woo!
4K, see that shit. Yeah, man.
Kill for a shower.
People would kill to watch you shower. True story, bro.
Panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Every time I hear that sound, I just think Metal Gear Solid. Every time. That also turned on 4.
Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Wars went up, it changed. Three, maybe it was 3. For me. Have we been in here? Oh. How many have we got? 16 and 4. 40 grand. Not bad. B5. B4. Yeah. Cool. But let's see if we can get that thing off Barrett anyway.
That stinks. More hundred experiments.
Trash. Not just any trash, that's robots. Guess the... Hello?
Commencing test. All
personnel. Oh, not you lot.
Commencing test.
Don't let any Shinra scum escape!
Wasn't planning on it.
This is gonna be easier right now, just using class. Yeah, it's gonna be way easier.
Why don't you come down here and ask me? done yet.
It seems we have no choice.
I'm not sure I like Red 13's title though. Like, it's less of a flame and more of a glow. Which should be a flame. I don't dislike it, but I would have preferred if it was more flame. It would look better. Hey, big robot. That him?
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Go all out.
Oh, I'm clear.
Floppy. And that thing is doing my... Wait, back off. Fucking hell. Oh, who the hell just healed me? Somebody healed me. Maybe it's Red. Oh. Okay.
Got some fight left in you.
Shake it off.
I'm counting
fight
on you.
What
the fuck?
Anytime.
You're a real pain in the ass. Get your shit out of there. You
live on. Fucking hell. Yeah, even if I had full health, I wouldn't have survived that. Bahamut, yeah. Oh, he's in every single game. He always is. Ow. Mate, you wanna back off?
Let's do this anytime now.
Oh, it's done now.
Buzz off.
Get it off. Yeah, boy.
I guess.
How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
If you don't enjoy your creations being broken, you're not learning anything.
Thank you.
Last time I used a potion in ages. A normal potion.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test. Yes, Ian. Get him, Red. What the hell? Dices?
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Oh, hello. Sludge worm, eh? Oh, a few sludge worms, eh? We need some, today.
Here we go.
Oh, there we go, there. What's Barrett doing? What is he standing there? What's up? Mega potion farm. Shit. Too late. Ow!
We still got a job to do!
Alright.
Can you get under there? Nah, I didn't think of it.
Alright.
Bitch! Again!
Don't you die on me, smart ass!
Yeah, so I'll do it. She's been quite warm this afternoon. She's not. Her temperature's fine. She just feels really warm. I have checked the temperature. She's been upset all day though. Proper grumpy all day.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
You fucker.
Allow me.
Venus Thunder. Great resistance is air. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
What the fuck? That's not fair.
This is the end of the line.
God. That was some bullshit right there.
Yeah.
That was me.
It's on you.
Alright! Watch and learn!
Taking over. Second wing. Here we go. Lights on now.
Oh man. Alright. These ones are back this shit up. Excuse me. Ooh. No! Look at hell. Oh, that was close. That was too close.
I wanted to do so much more.
You and your fucking fat roll.
Chance to kill the bat.
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn. Oh, you in trouble now.
Bring it.
Abilities that you have.
Give him hell.
It's my turn. Start.
No holding back. Slap.
Oi! Fucking rude bitch.
Let's get this over with. Sloppy. Shit. Let's do this.
Getting started.
I didn't say you could sit this one out.
Isn't it on?
Let's turn this around. You got this.
Fight through it.
You fuck off.
Get ready, enough. Feeling good. What the hell?
Bastard.
Lord, I can't do this without you. Don't keep me waiting. Going in. Get a load of this.
What I wanted. Phoenix down.
We still got a job to do.
That was.
Need to heal up. Not looking good
now. Motherfucker is good.
All right.
Bring it on.
He's a bastard, isn't he?
Come on.
These guys were, it was a nice fight, but annoying. Proper annoying. Hold on. She gone down.
your engine.
I don't know what's up with her. Maybe she's teething. Her cheeks are red.
Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Not your fault.
Forget about him for now.
I know you could move, wasn't it? Oh, I got multi-use. Oh, I didn't even realize. Damn it. Did I miss an area I could have walked in together? Brain pot.
Get ready.
Ooh, that worked nice. What the hell? Which one's the real one, huh? Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Do that. That was a good point. I enjoyed that. But I can't see what she's doing. I can just see wherever she is. I meant it's funny. Giggling at something. Now the voice messaging. What's going on with Scarlet, bro? You tell me. I don't know. Have we gone the wrong way? We've gone backwards on ourselves. I'm focusing on the bumper.
Tifa and Aerith know.
Damn kids.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Let's go for, I'm gonna go find out what she's messing with doors. Because whatever it is, she shouldn't be messing with it. That's it, I go in there, she's crying now. What's the wife want? The wife message me. I think. Oh, no. Nope. Monkey's gone straight back to where she was. I don't know what to do. She ain't going to sleep. Should I want her? I don't know. She's not hurting herself, so. She's just looking out the window. I know what she's doing now. She's moving the blinds to look out the window.
Central Terminal.
Oh.
Hey, you okay down there?
Let's do this. Enough. All right. That's that.
Damn it! Red!
Shit! He can't hold them all forever!
Important to the level you can see where things are. Okay. We need to get back to the we need to get to the other team.
On it.
Come on. Come on.
Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
That out for a view. I couldn't help it.
Man, I can't. I won't.
Gonna pull back. We've gotta get through this.
Get ready.
That'll do.
Get
God damn it. I died. And Red was doing that shit on his own. I died. She's still there at the window. Is she crying? Hold on, let me find out if she's crying. Nope. We just leave her till she tires herself out, or what? Because right now she is not going to this. Yeah, please do, because I've been in there 3 times. I don't know. Yeah, temperature's fine. I think she's teething.
Good to go.
just gonna pop on cold.
We're counting on you.
I won't be just a healer. Is that gonna do much for me? Can I switch character? What am I? Oh, now he's.
You'll see. Stop it! I won't let you down.
Damn it. Healing wind. Yes.
Let the wind caress you. Get ready. Can you take over for a bit?
Staggered.
Give him your all. See ya. See ya. Giving it my all. Get him.
There we go. How do we get to red? Can't do that. Red's over there, but I can't get that. Oh, I didn't see that ladder.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with.
Oh, so was that? I think she's teething. I don't know for sure. Makes sense. There. Both cheeks are red. Maybe. Might be. Why she's been grumpy all running right now.
You okay?
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Thank you. me to do it?
Now it's my turn.
It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the Fourth Ward. Trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
I really wish you wouldn't.